So independent special prosecutor Bob Mueller, we should point out, appears to be paying some pretty close attention here, as you would assume he would be doing. So according to the National Law Journal, though, he has now recruited Deputy Solicitor General Michael Dreeben from the Justice Department. Dreeben's a top criminal law expert. He's argued more than 100 cases before the Supreme Court. His addition to Mueller's team signals the probe could be looking at obstruction of justice by the president. So let's bring back our panel, CNN political commentator Errol Lewis, Gabby Morangiello, Washington bureau chief with the New York Post, CNN legal analyst and criminal defense attorney Joey Jackson, and CNN senior law enforcement analyst and former FBI assistant director Tom Fuentes. So I want to start with you, Tom. What does the addition of Michael Dreeben mean for, what does it tell you about where Mueller's head may be?
Well, I think Mueller wants the best advice he can get from, you know, the soundest legal expert that he can find that's still part of the Department of Justice. So I don't think it signals that this is leading to obstruction of justice or away from it. I think he wants an objective, knowledgeable expert to be on his team with him regarding, you know, where this case could go and what it means. And he'd like that kind of authority at his side, especially, you know, when he announces whatever decision he's going to announce at the conclusion of the case.